He said, no, you're going to tell me something today.